drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Hey, my first camera. God, this is a yard sale. Fashion hold up. Vintage crime stopping right there. Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you. Thank you. Seriously. You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details?
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his moment?
I tried. He's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it. He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah, whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool. Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans. shot. Magnifique. Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out since meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find it. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold it like that.
Bad angle. I need to get it straight on. Rodrigo. I'm nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture makes up my life so far.
You need a plan, then you won't.
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Interesting.
I thought. I better follow the Black River and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo of you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What are you talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist. I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the high line. Nice clear image. How many people are in on this? I've got a following. Getting on. Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the high line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safe cracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out.
Bawal palang kumapit ng gano'n.
Getting off. Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the high line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheelman and a safe cracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building. Thank you. They're on the move.
Ano na naglog?
When a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen, your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will.